Whatever.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
I got your Mirelurk carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or super glued to the damn docks, all there. Listen, I'm sorry for chewing your head off about asking about my condition. Not used to talking about any of this. The whole island's falling apart. So many dead from the fog. Crabs, whatever. And I just keep wondering how many good weeks I have left. 3, 4, 2.
Are you in any pain?
Doc's given me something to treat most of the symptoms. Having a hard time keeping everything down, though. My energy level's not quite what it used to be. And it's only gonna get worse.
You should treasure every minute. Leave it all on the table.
It's hard. Things that used to bring me joy taste like ash. I remember the way things were. Before the news, I was powerful close to tossing the whole lot off my docks. But afterward, there weren't no point in defending my land. Let them come, I guess. And now, watching them all squabble instead of lending a hand? Hell, a single finger to help. Don't they realize that all the bickering, for just a little bit more, is a waste of breath?
Isn't there some way we could make things better?
Figured I'd bequeath my land to everyone. I think we've lived alone on this island too long. With some common land, maybe a real community can be formed. Even if they have to be dragged into it.
When times get tough, a community should come together.
I used to think the captain was an idealistic fool. But on this side of the road, after I get the carapaces installed, there's one last thing I want to do. You've been a real friend through this. If you're willing to see it to the end, well, gotta get to work.
Hey, a mariner.
Shouldn't take too long to work the carapaces into the harbor.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand, Captain.
Food in front.
If it ain't one of my favorite customers. What can I do you for?
What's your problem with the children of Adam?
We should have gunned those bastards down the moment they set foot here. Instead, we let them in. All in secret from wherever they're holed up. They've been feeding the fog. They're getting it stronger. Strong enough to push us all out of our homesteads. Further and further until it's a wonder we're not all drowned in the ocean.
You have any proof that they've fed the fog?
Proof? We wait for that and we might as well pull the trigger ourselves. Look, my daddy's time, the fog was a nuisance. Something you avoided. Now every day it gets stronger. It's like the fires of hell out there. Because of the children.
I'm still thinking about it.
Fine.
Sandra?
Mariner says the fog's alive. I can hear you. So mind what you say.
Thank you.
Done some thieving in your time?
You do that a little too well.
Psst. I'm listening.
Well, don't keep me in suspense.
Nothing else for now.
Well, all right.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Hey.
There's something you need?
Psst.
Go ahead. Anything useful?
Better us get it than someone else.
I think they're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Chained up on the other side. Thank you. That's it.
I don't forget later. After we closed up for the night, you know, Matt and I split a couple of pictures while cleaning the pin setters. We got to talking about Thomas. I just can't believe he's gonna be stuck in a wheelchair for the rest of his life. And now, like, he ain't never gonna have the chance, you know, to bowl that perfect game he's been so close to. So it's like a 3:15, and we're shooting the balls back up the return, and checking the motors and all, and we get this, you know, this really good idea. Thomas's arm's still working, so maybe we could use one of them ball returns, but we'll hook it up to a stronger motor and mount it on a board or something. He could launch the balls out of it, yeah, and down the lane, he'd be like a, like an awesome bowling gun.
Your Pip-Boy doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here. think we're alone.
Open someone.
Words. I don't think we're alone.
Yeah.
I'm gonna find you.
we'll be taking that.
Anything good?
Green stuff here. Getting hungry. Oh, boring. Huh? What's that? You're here! Stop hiding!
I hope you were smarter than this.
Thank you.
It's ours now, eh, Captain?
Suppose someone should make use of it. Geiger counter doing cogwheels too?
Richter, please. You can't do this. We've been loyal.
It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
Not a lot of rats.
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
Problem with Far Harbor.
Those heathens persecute our missionaries and use profane technology to steal land that rightfully belongs to Adam. Not sure which sin is worse. And I want you to assure me you're not here to do their bidding.
What profane technology are you talking about?
Acadia's little lifeline to that den of sin. The fog condensers. The only reason they're able to hang on to that blasted dock. Information you'd be well aware of if they'd sent you. So, explain to me why you're trespassing on sacred ground. Unless you're seeking a place among Adam's children. Are you enjoying wasting my time? You going to say your piece?
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam. Servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog? Heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam, spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
So, you worship radiation?
We worship its ability to transform. To create something better. Why? That idea call to you?
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token, an experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
All right. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Look at that terminal. Say the word.
There must be some clue around here. Needs a password. Must be some clue around here. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother? Could that be the password? Hell yeah.
A lot of rads sticking around here.
I'm back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring and was led to this statue. But was it supposed to be by a creepy woman?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
Is there something special about this thing?
I think it may be a message from someone very important. So I need you to tell me what you saw.
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
You mind if I ask you some questions first?
If you must.
well?
So, what exactly happened to me at the spring?
Seems Adam granted you a vision. Only those deemed worthy of joining the children have them and live. But for some rare souls, he sends more. A messenger. Or in your case, the mother.
So, was the mother real?
Most people believe she's some sort of spirit, a creature of the wilds. Though a few claim she's just an old hermit. Regardless, our family wouldn't be here without her. If she figured in your vision, well, there are few signs clear you're meant to be one of us.
Are you willing to tell me what was happening between you and those two children when I showed up?
Our family is built on trust. Many people on this island would kill us without thought. Those two needed to prove they could be trusted. One did.
What can you tell me about the children's beliefs?
Our belief is in Holy Adam, who struck this world 2 centuries ago, wreathing it in his glow. That glow is the children's way out of this place, to division. I don't find this amusing. I don't find this amusing.
What's division?
Release. Release of your potential. Of all the worlds locked away inside you, broken apart and reborn 1,000 times over through the glow. Island's the perfect place for it, thanks to the fog, the nucleus. Glow everywhere. With patience, we'll all find division in this place.
That was all the questions I had.
You're ready to take your place among Adam's children, then?
Sure. I'm willing to learn.
Good.
Maybe we should just focus on getting Kasumi home.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, sister.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself.
Get out of here.
Given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's Veil will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Adam!
I know that you can hear me.
I've survived some
deliver me from this.
Hi there.
Where? Please, leave me Oh, sorry. Huh? For Adam, I will not falter. Sorry. Am I in the way?